Well, Tom, police say a person who noticed a commotion outside the pharmacy got a critical piece of information that led to an arrest in this case.
The surveillance video taken at the Rite Aid pharmacy on Hooksett Road in Manchester shows a person wearing a hooded sweatshirt and a ski mask. The person, a woman, walks through the door and over toward the front counter, where police say she approached an employee who was stocking candy.
A woman approached her with a hood and a mask, put a metal object against her head, said it was a robbery. The woman thought it was a gun. The clerk complied.
The video shows the suspect take cash from one of the registers and leave the store. Police say she threatened another employee as she was leaving and got into a car outside. A person in a nearby parking lot noticed something strange was going on.
He watched her get in a vehicle and flee the area. He got a plate number. While he was following this woman, she was throwing items out of her vehicle.
Police say one of the items thrown from the car was a ski mask that they later recovered. Police say the license plate on the suspect's vehicle was B-Usher, which they say came back to 43-year-old Bonnie Usher, who was arrested for armed robbery a short time later at her home in Hooksett. Police say they recovered money taken in the robbery, but did not find a gun.
During the course of our investigation and her subsequent arrest, we determined that the item that she had was in fact a painter's knife or a carpenter's knife.
Now, this is the second time this store has been robbed in 3 days, but police do not believe the cases are related. The Rite Aid was robbed at gunpoint by two men earlier this week. Anyone with information about this case is asked to call the Manchester Police at 668-8711. Reporting live, I'm Andy Hirschberger, WMUR News 9.